Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you a fall-inspired look, and it's very natural. So the first thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to take my Maybelline BB Cream and just apply that all over my face using my hands.
When I picked you up for our first date, baby, with your pretty blue eyes, it was driving me crazy, and the tiny little thought that was so amazing, they were looking at me.
Alright, next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to take my concealer, and it's the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer, and I'm going to apply this to my under eye circles and also any blemishes that I might have. Alright, so after I finish blending it out with my fingers, I'm going to take a sponge and just blend it out a bit more. And then I'm going to take my Maybelline Dream Matte Powder and just apply that to my T-zone. So it's mainly just where I get oily and just a little bit over my face. Alright, for blush, I'm going to take my Sonia Kashuk Cream Blush in Petal, and I'm just going to take a stippling brush and just use that to apply it to my face. So first, I'm just going to get any excess off with the brush onto my hand, and then I'm just going to apply it to my cheeks and blend it out. Now for eyes, I'm just going to take my e.l.f. eyeshadow primer, and I'm just going to apply that all over my lids. And then I'm grabbing my Urban Decay Naked palette, and then I'm just going to grab Virgin on a flat shader brush and just apply it all over my lids and all the way up to my brow bone. I'm going to take the color Buck, which is a matte brown color, and I'm just going to take it with a fluffy blending brush and just apply it into my crease. I'm going to take Smog, which is a kind of darker color, and I'm just going to apply it to my outer V. Next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to take my brown eyeliner pencil, and then with a small little brush, I'm just going to take that and smudge it on my upper lash line. Okay, next for mascara, I'm going to take my Benefit They're Real mascara, and I love this mascara. It's so great at volumizing, and it doesn't make my eyelashes clump, so I'm just going to apply one coat of that to my top lashes. Okay, so for lips, I'm going to take my Estee Lauder lipstick in, I think it's called Blushing, and it's just a berry color, and I'm going to apply that to the center of my lips and just blend it out with my finger. And yeah, that is the finished look. If you guys want me to do fall-inspired like outfits or hair, just leave a comment below telling me, and I will talk to you guys next time. Bye!